error codes are your washer's way of letting you know something's not right. If you see one of these error codes appear, your washer door may not be unlocking properly. Try restarting the washer by turning off your home circuit breaker, waiting 1 minute, then turning it back on. If you still see a code, call this number for help getting your washer working right, or see the use and care guide for more information.